perception of food. These consumer reactions, I think, could be really important. They show us that the